Exchange Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
Intercept!
Destroyed. Five to go.
Get the fighters out there! Protect the radar vehicle! Requesting permission to move the vehicle! We can't wait any longer. We need interceptors now! We're using the containers now. Those weapons are meant for tactical flexibility.
Target destroyed. Three to go. Continue to engage at your discretion.
Vehicle.
Enemy interceptors inbound. Prepare to engage in 30 seconds.
Welcome. Here they come. Take them down. Okay, recruits. Pay attention to who's on what side. The newest IFF is connected to our entire force via satellites. It's reliable, so trust your radars.
That was the last radar vehicle. Great work. Radar vehicle's destroyed, but the interceptor shows no sign of retreating. Take it out. Continue with the mission. Crush as many as you can.
Enemy transports are taxiing.
H2 locked.
Why don't they withdraw? What? Are they gonna bring their buddies back from the dead?
Missile fire.
No, they're not linked to the radar vehicle. Launch manually. Redo the setup.
Here's some feedback for those poor merchants.
Write your manuals in a language we can understand.
Clouds don't just affect your field of vision. They also mess with your HUD and radar. The seekers can sometimes lose their lockout to their targets, too. Column 3, Block 2! Keep your mind focused. Enemy transport destroyed. There's more.
Locked. It's chow time.
Traveled a long way, so they're trying to eat this quickly. All transports have been destroyed, but what were they carrying?
Missile.
Whenever you're ready.
Missile.
Stand clear 15 meters. UAV's ready to launch. Away!
Hostile.
Judging by the way they look and move, they gotta be drones.
Well spotted, clown. No doubt about it, we're dealing with UAVs. But that doesn't change a thing. Just think of them as somewhat clever decoys. Take them all down. These drones have great agility. All aircraft. You know what high G turns are, right? Use them. HQ, this is Golem 1. Bandits confirmed as UAVs. Repeat, bandits are drones.
Golem 1, that doesn't matter. Destroy all enemy fighters and get out.
It doesn't matter.
He said it would change in an instant. Get over it.
Yeah, I just wish they'd give us a bit more warning.
This one's mine. Enemy UAV confirmed destroyed. Hell yeah.
Golem Squadron, you're not gonna let Mage get all the glory, are ya?
Three enemies to go.
Squadron, surround him.
Golem 2, Fox 2.
Fox 3, Fox 3! Careful of ice formation in the clouds.
Takes down an enemy.
There's a bar I want to try.
You're doing good. Radar. The enemy knows a few moves, but that's about it. Just chase them down and pull the trigger.
One to go. Let's get through this without any casualties.
Crap! The aircraft is icing up. I'm getting a warning.
Get out of the clouds. The ice will melt.
Trigger, don't let them give you the run around. Take them down one at a time.
On his tail.
Special weaponry depleted.
So, drones don't feel the G-force, huh?
Nice kill, Trigger. Enemy aircraft confirmed down.
The skies are clear. Nice work, everyone. Mission complete. RTB.
No casualties. We couldn't have done any better. Returning to base.
I don't know. Maybe the bandits we took down caused civilian casualties.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
You shoot, someone gets killed. The guys in charge take care of the rest.
You've given us air superiority by destroying their radar. The first barrier keeping us from retaking the space elevator is gone. Now is the time.